Hi, this is Jeff from Aqua Products. In this video, I'm going to give you a couple quick tips on the Aquabot Turbo Classic Plus. So the first question we get a lot is, my pool cleaner is running slow or not at all. Why? You got to clean the filter bag. So as debris gets captured in that bag, it fills up the bag. Water is also coming up through that bag as well. So what you want to do is you want to flip over the cleaner, empty the bag, check for any tears, check for anything that might have dislodged into the cleaner, rinse it out. The second thing is flotation. So this cleaner will go up to the water line just about every pass. If you feel that the cleaner is not reaching the full height, it could be chemical composition in the water, really anything. So we've included a flotation kit. Flotation kit consists of four floats, and we're going to insert them into the bottom lid. So, remove the bottom lid, remove the bag, and you're going to look for the two protrusions in the bottom lid itself. Start with two. Just pop them right on. Reapply the filter bag, reinsert it back into the cleaner, run the cleaning cycle. If you're still having trouble, just insert two more, and that should solve your problem. There may be a time where your cleaner is not picking up dirt and debris as much as you'd like. You might see it make a pass over a very obvious dirty area. Why? Sometimes there's divots in the pool that it's just the design of your pool. But we've included these two devices that'll help shorten the length in between the cleaner and the bottom of the pool, so it will increase the suction. Find your bottom lid and look for these inserts. These inserts will match up with the tabs on these ports and clues. So insert them, run your cleaning cycle, should solve your problem. Next is removing the cleaner from the pool. As you remove the cleaner from the pool, you'll notice the swivel. So the swivel is a great feature. It helps prevent cable tangling in the pool. But you don't want to rip it out. You don't want to damage it. So when the pool cleaner gets to the point that it's to the surface, you want to make sure that you're grabbing in between the swivel and the handle to pull it up a little. You don't want to damage the cable. You don't want to damage the swivel. So you just find that middle location, grab the handle, pull it out. So we hope that those tips really help you out, and enjoy.